Alrighty, here's the beginner version to Miranda Lambert's Mama's Broken Heart. The dance is called Just a Little Psycho. 32 counts, 2 walls. It still has 3 places to fix. They really need to be there. So it is an upper beginner dance, even though the footwork is not hard. Newbie beginners, maybe not, but somebody with some floor time, absolutely the footwork is not hard. Just have to listen for the restart. So I'm going to do a demo, at least through the 4 walls, so you can see where the restart is, the restart. It happens on wall 4, on the 8th rotation, and then immediately after that one on the 9th rotation. So I will show you the third fix and the teach, but I will dance through the first one, okay? Here we go with the demo.
Cut my blank with some rusty kitchen scissors. I screamed at night till the neighbors called the cops. I numb the pain at the expense of my liver. Don't know what I did next, all I know I couldn't stop. Word got around to the bus live in a fastest. My mama's phone started ringing off the hook. I can hear her now saying she ain't gonna have it. Don't matter how you feel, it only matters how you look. Go away and fix your makeup, girl. It's just a break of running. Hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I'm afraid you better gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. But this ain't my mama's broken heart. I wish I could be just a little less dramatic like a Kennedy when Camelot went down in flames. Leave it to me to be holding the matches when the fire trucks show up and there's nobody else to say. Can't keep the vent, can't keep a spotless reputation. No time to spend.
I'm going to face the other way. Weight is going to start on the right foot. You're going to step forward with the left for 1. On the step sheet, it will have a kick, but you can touch there like a black bottom step, Charleston step. 2. Step back on 3. Touch the left 4. Step forward 5. Do a right forward rock recover for 6, 7, and your 8 and 1 and 2 go into the second 8 count. It's going to be a coaster step and a right triple step. This is 8 and 1 and 2. Okay? Continuing in the second 8 counts. On the ball of the right foot, quarter turns, do a back left triple for 3 and 4. Do a right side triple for 5 and 6. 7 and 8, this left foot is going to cross kick for 7. Come back to the left side on and, take the weight. Touch the right foot next to it for your count 8. Okay, so through 16 counts, you have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Now, the next 8 counts starts with steps to the side and cross kick. For 1, 2, step left 3, kick the right across 4. A quarter turning right triple going forward for 5 and 6, and then a rock recover step forward, or a mambo step, rock recover step back, a left forward mambo for 7 and 8. Okay? Last 8 counts. You're going to step back on the right for 1, touch the left next foot 2, step back on the left 3, touch the right next, step on the right foot together for 4. Okay? So you just finished the mambo, 7 and 8. Back with the right for 1, touch 2, back left 3, together on 4. Now you've got the heel splits and side flicks. 5 and is a heel split, 5 and. Take the weight to the left foot, right heel is going to do a little side flick for 6 and. Weight goes to both feet. 7 and is another heel split, 7 and. Weight goes to the right foot. And you have another side flick with the left foot this time for count 8. The dance starts again with a step forward. So that last 8 counts, you just finish your mambo, 7 and 8, back 1, touch 2, three together, four, heels, five, and six, and seven, and eight, start, one, kick, two, three, touch, four, okay? So that's the whole thing, with counts all the way through. It's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight, side one, kick two, three, kick four, triple five, and six, mambo seven, and eight, back one, touch two, three, together four, heels five, and six, and seven, and eight. That's it. That's the whole pattern. Now, the three places to fix. On the fourth rotation, and then again on the eighth rotation, you're only going to do the first 10 counts. Then you're going to do a half turn, step back on that foot, and step the right foot together. So, it would be, actually this will be wall four, because you'll be facing here for wall one, here for wall two, wall three, and then wall four. So we'll do it like this was wall four. Okay, so you would start the dance, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two. That's your first 10 counts of the dance. For count three and four, which is like your tag, okay, that's like a tag, because it's only a two-count tag, you're going to half turn on the right, follow the right foot, step back on the left for three, bring the right foot to the side together on four. Okay, just a little half turn, step back, bring the right foot together for four. Then you're ready to start the dance again. One, two, three, four. Again, here's wall, the first time, the second time, the third time. You'll be facing the same direction when it happens the second time. It is the identical tag and restart. Okay, three rotations. On the fourth rotation, you fix it. Okay, you do up to count 10, and then you do a half turn, step together. You do three more rotations, and then in the next one, you have to fix, same place. Now, immediately after that, you're going to start wall rotation nine. So, you'd be facing the front wall when that happens. You're going to do the first 20 counts of the dance, okay? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. That's the first 16. Add the next four, side, kick, that's one, two, three, four. On count five, all you're going to do is step across for five. Quarter turn, step back on the left for six. Step to the side for seven, and touch your left foot next to it for eight. Okay, that's all it is. You step down across, quarter turn, step back on the left, step to the right with the right foot, and touch your left foot next to it. So in motion, it would look like one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one. Okay? When you get to that one, is go and fix. Okay, go and fix your makeup. So after you do seven and eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, oh, one, two, three, four. Okay, remember it starts on go and fix. Okay, you step on one on the word fix. And then it works through for the rest of the song. Have fun with it. I like the little flapper section. I hope you enjoy it. See you next time. Have any questions, go through dancinfree.com, dancinfree.com, or you can email me at dancinfreedonna@gmail.com. See you later.